All right, welcome back. We're on the draw. This hand's not great. It's got 3-drop, 4-drop, and a wasteland, though, so we can't really mulligan it. Come on, Moto. Help me out here, buddy. And we got pretty good mana, including a mana confluence. If we were on the play, this hand would be slightly better because we could really disrupt him with a wasteland, potentially, while curving out pretty well. Oh, if he's a mono-red deck, we're screwed. We might be screwed. This hand is not very strong against mono-red. We have some tools to beat mono-red, but they do not consist. They're not in our current hand. You get over there, and you get over there. All right, small value here. Ugh, it's kind of gross. So I'm gonna play Wasteland. I'm only gonna use it if he activates this though, because I'd rather play the Wood Elf on turn 3 so I don't lose. But I'm gonna play this just to bluff some anti-damage. If I took this out now, I would just be costing myself. I can get it on turn 4 and still play Polygrando, so I'll probably end up doing that then. Alright, he's casting something else. Casting Gorehouse Chainwalker. Alright. 14. It's going to be rough. We also have Mana Confluence and Misty Rainforest. Alright. Ooh. I think I'd rather just Wood Elf. We might be taking a lot of damage this turn, though. Yeah, Mono Red's going to be one of our tougher matchups. We have some good sideboard. We have Dark Blast that's coming in 100%. Reclamation Sage probably comes in just because he blocks, kills Bone Splitter, stuff like that. Right now, things we're looking to draw. Dismember's fine. Locks on Warhammer is probably our best card. Other than that, we're kind of screwed. Wall of Roots is pretty good, too. The only good news here is we get to force him to spend a mana to move this Bone Splitter over for it to be a card this turn. So, slight silver lining, but not great. Oh, never mind. We're just going to get firebolted instead. So I take 8. It's a rough. I'm at 6. He's got a Lava Mantra in play. I honestly don't know I'm winning. I'm going to wasteland this right away and play Polycranos, and we're just going to see if that works, I guess. Wastelanding this sucks because he gets Grim Lava Mantra fodder, but denies him a mana. I guess if I draw like Wall of Roots or something, that'll change, but I didn't. Alright, so he's down to 2 mana. That's good. If he wants a Lava Mantra, he has to use half his mana up. If he moves Bone Splitter over to this, we snap block. And very unlikely he has anything that can kill this unless he's got like a Swords to Plowshares or something. A Chain to the Rocks, I guess, would be really awkward if you had that. He just straight up... Oh, he must have a burn spell in his hand. Killing this guy, because I don't want him to untap and have access to it. But we're at 3, and very likely dead. Yep, Boros Charm. Alright. Okay, we gotta bring out some stops here. So we definitely want this Dark Blast. I think we want Reclamation Sage. We need to get in there. Corrupt would generally be okay. Mesmeric Fiend's actually fine, too. Because if he wants to burn a burn spell on it, that's okay with me. Outcomes. Ulamog's a bit too expensive, I would say. I kind of want to cut Terastodon, too. Plowunder's bad. Discard. I guess it's fine. Makes 1/1s. And they're bad cards. Should probably cut Mana Confluence for anything else. A forest. Guess I could cut this too. It's kind of clunky. It's clunkier than Terrastalon. I don't know. Terrastalon makes three blockers for me, which is kind of nice. I guess I just cut a Mana Confluence and added some black cards. I should probably leave this in. Do I want to bring in Gristlebrand over Shieldred? If I resolve a Gristlebrand, it's a pretty big game. I think I'm going to try that. Naturalize, I'm going to avoid. I think I don't want anything else from here. Corrupt would be reasonable if I had more swamps, but I don't. So, this is 41. I still need to cut another card. Phantom Centaur is against a red deck. It's fine. I guess maybe I just do cut this. I could cut Beast within too, but that seems better. Alright, I'm going to try this.